YouTube.
Hold on. So pretty much, my name is Jimmy. Starting a YouTube channel. I'm a freshman here at Ohio Wesleyan, and I wanted to start a YouTube channel just to show you how life is at college, because a lot of people don't know. So right now, I got class at 1 o'clock. It's about 10:50 something, and I got a test. So I'm about to get ready, go there and study, and just take you along with me through my day.
Hopefully it's sunny.
Let's see. Oh, yes.
Take a look at this. That's my view from my dorm room, guys. See this? Okay, so I'm getting ready to go shower. And I realized I saw an ant in my room the other day, and it was huge. Right? It looked like a queen ant.
There's another one. There's another one.
I'm gonna trap them in the bottom.
Gotcha, bitch.
See, people, y'all think college is all happy and fun? No, they have ants. They have freaking ants, and they're huge. Oh, and by the way, I don't have a roommate. And I have my own room. Dang. In college, when you go to shower, and you got public bathrooms, you gotta get a couple things. Shower caddy. Oh. You know what that's for? Put your washcloth in there. Any hair products, I just use a comb. I put that in my hair though, because I got long hair. What else? I usually carry my lotion with me. By the way, all these clothes are clean, so don't say nothing. I bring a spare thing of boxers for me. What else? Oh, your shoes. Them showers are dirty as hell, so guess what? You gotta have shower shoes. Ew, look at my ugly toes. Anyways, you got shower shoes. So right now, I think I'm pretty set, if I'm correct. Anything I'm missing? Not that I can think of. So, grab your keys. Biggest problem I have here in school is me forgetting my keys and locking myself out the room. And then I have to go and ask an RA to let me in my room. And guess what? Costs $5 every time. By now, I've probably paid about $50 or something, because of locking myself out a bunch of times for no reason. Okay, so keys, lotion, boxers, washcloth, soap. Combing my hair. Let's go. Almost forgot y'all. I pretty much use the same shower every time. Come here, put my stuff here, my keys, put in the shower so nobody takes my keys while I'm showering. Put my towel up, turn down below, spare change of boxers, washcloth, soap. These bathrooms are disgusting. Look at this. What the is this? I just got done dressing up. It's about 12:20. Class starts at 1:10. So it's my campus. It's very weird vlogging because everybody looks at you like you're crazy. You're talking to a phone. Hold up, there's people. Nanao. Say hi now. Hey. Say hi, my daughter. Hey. How you doing now? I'm not gonna lie, our campus is pretty nice, I would say.
Have a good day, honey.
Thank you. Okay, so I just grabbed a bite to eat on my way to class. Bring that ass back like a boom, 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 boom. I got a caramel macchiato, extra caramel.
What size?
Medium.
Do you want
it hot? Yes, please. And can I get a donut with that?
A bagel?
A donut.
Donut.
One of the glazed ones.
Okay.
Yeah.
You want it in your bag or
I'll take it in the bag.
Is that it for you?
Yep, that's it. Thank you.
I'm
gonna
kind of figure it out, like, thank you.
You're welcome. Never gave up. So about to go take this test. Wish me luck, cause I don't know what the hell this test is about to be on. But yeah, looking good as usual, gang, 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 gang. If somebody really walks in right now and sees me doing this, they're probably like, you good, bro? You good, bro? Anyways, deuces. So, I just got done with the test. Everything went pretty well, I'd say. And I'm about to go downstairs to the library and study. Because nobody goes there to study, you know. Library is meant for watching Netflix and looking like you're busy, but you're really not. Anyways, about to go to the library and BS for a couple hours. Pretty much, I came here to edit a lot of this video. I spent most of my time here editing this, and now it's about to be 8 o'clock, so I'm about to go get some dinner and finish editing in the bigger library. So yeah.
She may contain the urge to run away, but hold her down with soggy clothes and breeze blocks. Cedrazine, your fever scream me again. Never kisses, or do you ever send a full stop? Do you know where the waffins go? They go along to take your honey. Break down our weed, build our breakfast down and say, my love, my love, love, love. La 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 la, muscle to muscle, toe to toe. The fear has gripped me, but here I go. My heart sings as I jump up. Pistol shows, hold her down with soggy clothes and breeze blows. She's morphine, queen of my vaccine, my love, my love, love, love. La 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 la, muscle to muscle and toe to toe. The mirror's grimed me, but here I go. My heart sings as I jump up.
No, back to the beach. Get it, get it. That's pretty much my day here at Ohio Wesleyan. That's on a Tuesday and a Thursday. I only have one class that day, so I pretty much have the whole day free to do anything. But Monday, Wednesday, Friday, that's a whole nother thing. I have about four classes in one day, so next videos will be on those days and you'll get to see that. Make sure to like if you like the video and subscribe if you want to stay tuned to see more videos like this. And please leave comments down below. Thank you. See y'all.